It's back on the picket lines for these San Diego nurses. After 221 per diem employees and part-time nurses were temporarily laid off from Palomar Medical Center earlier this month, hospital workers and members of the California Nurses Association caravan through Escondido to call for more staff and personal protective equipment.
Sa mga floors, makikita mo na yung mga taga-alaga ng mga COVID-19 patients, mali ang ratio. Kasi sa tingin namin, ang 3-to-1 ratio, hindi safe.
As the COVID-19 pandemic forced hospitals to scale back on non-emergency procedures, Palomar had laid off workers for 3 weeks in early April. Workers were expecting the temporarily laid off staff to go back to work this week. However, they said very few were called back.
Only 3 has been recalled. So we are here to support them that they need to be called because it's time to go back to work. We are struggling. We're in the stress and burnout. The ratio is absolutely wrong for the COVID patients, and we have a lot of nurses that have been laid off.
Despite these protests, the layoffs will continue. Palomar announced on Tuesday that it will eliminate 317 positions due to lost revenue caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. The hospital said the layoffs would help ensure the organization can continue providing health care to North San Diego County residents now and in the future. The hospital had lost some $5.7 million due to the suspension of elective surgeries. It said it will resume the surgical procedures based on the availability of personal protective equipment and virus testing. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.